Hey guys, so today I'm going to be versing Viraj in an 8-game pro set. Last time I played with him was this video over here. I think the last time he played some good tennis was the last time we played against each other, which is that video. But something I forgot to tell you guys was that Viraj is actually an ex-D3 player. I don't remember exactly what school it is. If you wanted to comment down below what school it was, he's more than welcome to, but I honestly forgot the school's name. I want to say Dartmouth, but I really don't know. I have always had good rallies with him. I play pretty good tennis when I play with him. This is obviously me after the match, so I'm not going to spoil anything for you, but I thought I played pretty good. So let's get to it.
lob that in?